Mange Music. So Music One Records is an independent music label where we want to support independent artists. We want to give a platform for them so they can actually release their songs, actually have live videos made, actually have right distribution for their songs, and hopefully one day the song can get successful, like Get Dirty. I would like to introduce Mr. Raj Kundra and Mange Music to come on stage and speak a few words, please. Everyone.
Thank you very much for coming. I'm Mange Music, and this is obviously Raj Kundra, everybody knows. Thank you very much, Isha. The video is amazing. The reason for this record label, from an artist, why we've collectively made this record label is because I, for one, understand what artists really want. Being an artist, I know what artists want. They want promotion, they want some funding, and realistically, they need a good team behind a record label. This is the reason why this collective has happened today. And hopefully, with the grace of God, this will be a success with many, many more releases, which you're going to see soon. Thank you, Isha. Thank you very much for the whole team for producing, singing, everything on the song. And hopefully, this record label will be loved by everybody out there. Raj.
You want to
No, you.
So, guys, we're going to show you a small video of what Music One's all about and the lineup that we have. So, we'll show that first, and then I'll come back on the mic. Thank you. Can we have the showreel, please? Of tracks that, thanks to Mange and Sumit, that we have is pretty phenomenal. And for this track, I've got to thank first Cookie because he's the one who brought the track to me, and Isha for agreeing to do it. I don't think there could have been anyone better because she really has just lit up the screen. Thank all our sponsors, Breakbound Streetwear, Pokeraj, and the music guys, Gaurav Roshan. And please, can I have this young girl just stand up because she's only 16 and she has sung the song. Please take a bow. So without further ado, we're going to watch the Get Dirty track, which is just launched today, and then we'll call on stage Isha and Cookie. Thank you, guys. So without further ado, can I welcome here Cookie Gulati, the director, and Isha Gupta. Round of applause. Cookie, a few words from you, please.
Thanks, guys. I think Isha, would you want?
I like how he doesn't want to say, firstly, Happy New Year and thank you everyone for being here. Coincidentally, I'm matching the whole theater. I love that. But I think the song has been for Cookie Sir and me especially. We were actually on the sets of Total Dhamaal, I remember, and Cookie Sir kept telling me every day, I love your music, I love your music. And we both kept sharing the music, which we both had. And then suddenly he just tells me, he's like, you know what, just listen to this music, this song, and tell me how it is. And I'm listening while I'm sitting on the set, and I started dancing, and he saw me every day, that's all I used to do. And then he's like, I want you to do this song. And I actually, honestly, I just didn't know. In fact, Ranju, who's my choreographer, please, can you come here, Ranju? Guys, Ranju. So Ranju did my Total Dhamaal as well. And Cookie Sir just looked at me and he's like, I want you to do the song. And I honestly didn't know what to say. I just looked at him like, are you sure that this is the song, like you have it ready? He's like, yeah, 100%. He's like, I've seen you dance and I know you love music. He's like, I love this track. This is the track for you. And I think since that day, it's been what, 4 or 5 months? I think since 4 or 5 months, that's all we've been prepping for and we've been just waiting. And finally today, 11 Jan, it's happening. So thank you guys for being here because it's really important to us.
The track, yeah. Actually, the track I heard and I flipped. And that's because of Gaurav Roshan. Can I have them, please? This is where it all started from. These guys are crazy. They come up with some really badass stuff. Let's not get dirty. They came up with this song, and I was really excited. And we were on set together, seriously. And we kept listening to different music. And she has an amazing taste in music. And I told her, just hear this. And that's how this whole thing started. And then Ishika, please come. who is this
16-year-old
bundle of
talent.
I mean, when we heard her voice, we flipped, literally. So I think that eventually everything came together. The next one, I mean, then Raj and Music One came and supported it. Like, I mean, it was great, because without them this wouldn't have happened. And we got Break Bounce to help us, and who sponsored the video, and Music One, and who believed in it. And today we're all standing here in front of you guys. And I think it's a fabulous team that we got together, the track and everything. I don't think we could have got a better launch pad than Music One. And I really thank this entire team and the way they believe in artists. And I think I have come from that space myself. So I really am really glad and happy that we are associated with them. And I hope they get me more jobs. Hold on.
I'd just like to call Kumar Juneja, who's written the song. So please join us. That's the man who's written Get Dirty. And Chirantan Bhatt, who also happens to be one of my favorite composers. He's the one who's mixed and mastered the track. Saigat, Ishika's proud dad, please join us on stage. Please join us. And I think that's the entire team. Thank you so much for being here. And it's a good way to start the year. So let's all get dirty and show your love.
Make it an album. Yeah. I want to do more songs. Come on. The nation has demanded.
No, I think next we'll get Isha to sing. This is not an album. This is just a single. So produced and sang by this beautiful team over here. And Isha has blessed the music video. But as a music label, we'll be releasing more songs by different artists globally, from mainstream US as well as India. So this is only a single. And next we're going to get Isha to sing. So that'll be another single after this.
Anyone else? Any question? Any answer? No? Good.
What kind of music? It's going to be a range of everything. I mean, right now we are working with Rahat. We are working with many Indian artists. We don't want to name too many. But there's going to be different variations of music, everything from hip-hop to Punjabi to Hindi. So the aim of the game is to really bring music together globally. It's not just about creating Hindi music or Punjabi music. We want to merge everything together, because music is the future. So that's what we're going to do.
You know, I've always loved dancing. Especially when you're an athlete and you realize that being an actor means that you need to learn how to dance, and that's what I did. And ever since, I started loving dancing. Not just, you know, usually when you're a kid, the only thing you do is being a Punjabi is like you dance only at barats and, you know, at the weddings and the functions and all. And but, you know, I learned, and then I was just lucky that you know, Cookie Sir and Ranju, the same team that I had, and they both thought that I danced really well, and I was really happy about it.
That's really true. She's very good.
No, I'll be modest. I'll be like, yeah, yeah. And that's how the song, honestly, like I said before, it was literally to the instant that, you know, he just made me listen to the song, the track on sets, and I started grooving to it. And next thing you know, he's like, oh, if you love it this much, I want you to do the song. And I was just like, okay, well, hell yeah, because, you know, it's a great track. And I think it's a kind of track that is going to play in the clubs and people are going to dance to it. Hanji. Hi. Ji. Hair flip. मेरे लिए बहुत अच्छा था मेरे केशों से आप पूछे कि उनके साथ क्या हुआ बाकी सब ठीक था ब्रश किया तेल लगाया but it was fine I mean you know but अगर आपको पता है ना the whole team is together और आपको पता है कि एक result कैसा आएगा you can preempt at times result कैसा आएगा हम सब ने whether it was clothes hair makeup choreography you know lighting everything was so well taken care of कि this was actually one of the that shot was something that Ranju and Koki sir was from the beginning, they were adamant ki hame ye shot karna hi karna hai. So we just decided to keep it ikdam in the end. And uske baad matlab ye hua tha ki sabke upar dhool thi, which I was very happy ki ek main akeli nahi thi. ले तभी तो बिठा के की करवाया ऐसा स्टेप, गिरूंगी तो कितना गिरूंगी. मैंने ये नहीं बोला इसमें मैं डर्टी हो रही हूँ, मैंने इसमें बोला गेट डर्टी, आप लोग डर्टी हो जाए. आपको डर्टी लगती है वो? अभी तक हॉट थी, अब डर्टी होंगी.
नहीं, मुझे ऐसा नहीं लगता कि जिसकी ज़्यादा पब्लिसिटी होती है. हाँ, हमारे पास ईशा गुप्ता और कुकी कुकी गुलाटी भी है जिसे डायरेक्ट किया. आई थिंक इफ द कंटेंट इज गुड, कंटेंट बोलता है, बिकॉज बहुत सारी फिल्में आते हैं, गाने आते हैं और कंटेंट अच्छा है तो ही वो आगे चलती हैं. सो वी फोकसिंग ऑन कॉन्टेंट. हमारे कम से कम एक से दो रिलीज हर महीने आएंगे और जैसे आपने प्रोमो में देखा 5-6 गाने हैं अभी पाइपलाइन में. सो या आई थिंक इफ द कॉन्टेंट गुड विल स्पीक और प्रमोशन करेंगे, क्यों नहीं करेंगे. थैंक यू.
I really want to commend Music One as a label for the promotion that they are doing for this track. I don't think that many labels are even coming close to what they are doing, and I really commend them for the kind of reach that they are trying and the kind of involvement. Personally, I think all of them, including Raj, has been, I think, every night, day, what's happening, this is happening. So I really hats off to the team to get all of this out there, really.
उनको डर्टी लग रहा है तो नहीं देखना चाहिए उनको. नहीं देखना चाहिए, डर्टी लग रहा हो तो मत देखे ना. बिकॉज वी हैव टू रिस्पेक्ट द सेंटिमेंट्स ऑफ एवरी कंट्री. इफ दैट कंट्री फील्स देयर आर कंटेंट्स नॉट फॉर दैट कंट्री तो बैन कर दो. दुबई में भी ऐसी सारी काफी साइट्स है जो आप नहीं जा सकते. नॉट दैट वी हैव टेस्टेड, बट देयर आर सर्टेन साइट्स यू कांट गो टू इन दुबई. थैंक्स. मैं अपनी वाइफ को हर रोज पकाता हूँ, बिकॉज सोने से पहले आई लव पुटिंग YouTube on and I listen to all the latest Punjabi tracks. So while when she comes home and she's taking off her makeup, she goes, "Jitne gaane sun le, in the next half an hour, listen to all your Punjabi songs. Once my makeup's off and I'm in the bed, then I'm taking over the remote." So yeah, I love my music. Are we all done? Everyone's happy? We're good. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for coming once again. Appreciate it. Thank you for your time. Do you want to say it one more time, guys? You want to see the music video one more time? Okay. You want a photo op? Okay. So we'll quickly do a photo op and then I'd love to play it again.
जो भी खड़े हो सेंटर में खड़े हो.
He has to go somewhere, she has a flight to catch, and we need to do two bikes for Apple. Thank you guys, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, take care, bye.